McDaniel College. Welcome back to the Sports Information Review. My name is Andrew Adami. This is my co-host Lucas Dumars, and it's officially the first week of spring sports. We're going to start talking about women's lacrosse. They went over to Stevenson on Wednesday, and they won their first game 12-11. On Wednesday as well, men's lacrosse, they hosted Immaculata, and they won a very good game 13-6, thanks to a lot of freshmen sophomores on that team. And then we had on Saturday, men's lacrosse went up to York. They lost a tough one. And then we had women's lacrosse who hosted St. Mary's on Saturday. And they lost a tough one as well to a very, very good St. Mary's team.
And moving on to softball, they opened up their season. Actually traveled down to Raleigh, North Carolina for the weekend and went 1-1 down there, losing to Pfeiffer and then coming back and beating Eastern Mennonite. And the swim team looking to cap off their season at the Centennial Conference Championships. Blair Boyle for the women's team won 2 bronze medals, and the men's team set 2 different program records, including the 200-yard freestyle relay, and then Grayson Blanchard, who was on that relay team, also set a program record in the 100 butterfly. So congrats to the swim team on a good season, and we have some highlights for you guys, so stay tuned.
Quiet for too long.